Short lead off the bag at first. Here's the 0-1 pitch. Here's a fly ball, well hit to right field. This one's heading all the way back, and it's pool bound. In fact, it's over the pool, and it's a big two-run home run off the bat of Willie Calhoun. And what a night it's been for him. A single, a double, and now a round tripper. And Willie Calhoun can touch them all as he is blasted. A two-run home run, and all of a sudden, the Round Rock Express have put up a five spot here in the fourth inning.